for a drink, a glass of wine, a cup of tea, whatever you like. But here's a little bit of history now for you. Johnny Cash was in the Air Force before he was famous, from 1952 to 1954. And after that, he used to work in this factory for about 6 months. This factory used to make cars, big, long, flashy, expensive automobiles. And he always wanted one of them cars for himself. But he couldn't afford to buy one, so he had to come up with some means to get himself one of them cars. And here's how the story goes.
Six, 62, 63, 64, 65.